indicator after a spin session. Still on the ground, parked. It'll be like that for at least an hour, if not more. Okay, this is flight number 2. Now the heading indicator is cooperating, and that's my attitude indicator. But that's okay, because we have this as an attitude indicator as well, so we're good. And that'll probably do that for about an hour.